This is a lateral sled drag. We're going to put some tension on our arm, and then we're going to lean, and then by crossing over our front leg, we are going to move to the side. Always stepping over the same way, we'll work the other leg when we step back in the opposite direction.